Hello everyone, I'm Scott Miner, and I'm back with another Minecraft video. Today, I'm back on the ArchSMP, and, my plans for today is, pretty much to extend our farm, and while I was gone, I kind of, I'm going to pretty much try to, my shop, I'm gonna try to add more stuff to it and stuff, and show you guys around all that. Villagers will need to do that, even though I don't have a way to make it better right now. It's sorry for the rain. I bet I could just take that off, but yeah, I'm too lazy for that right now. Plus we're going to be needing to fight and some stuff anyways. Ow. No. Whoa. No. Ow. Let's just get over here and try not to die. I guess I'll get in my farm. And oh, the skeleton. That's exactly what I was looking for anyways. So, I'm not sure if I had this in my last video, but I actually got one, of these seeds, and I pretty much extended that farm a whole lot. Like, super. So, and I got a carrot from Mr. Ninja. And, others, yeah. So, anyways, I'm just trying to get at least one carrot. No particular reason, I'm just trying to get everything. Okay. Oh, another one. They seriously need to get the difficulty higher on this. Where? Okay, there's another one right there. Sorry if I sound a little bit different today. I'm kind of been having allergies all day, pretty much. And yeah. And it teleports out there and it's gonna get all. I got the Ender Pearl at least. There's actually mobs in there. Wow. Hey, this mob's fallen. That's good. Don't need that. Not really. No. Yes. I've been doing some fishing too. Lately. Just stop, spiders. Good. Okay. So I think 6 bones should be plenty for one carrot. And let's just go like... that's gonna be a hard jump to make, so let's just go my little easy way in and get some more water moles while we're at it. Oh. Oh my gosh, it's a... Ow. No, don't do that. I'm gonna have to kill this guy real quick. Where is this guy? Here we go. And there's a couple more right here. Okay, so let's get some of these carrots growing. My goal is to have everything farmed. I mean, we got a sugarcane farm and a... I don't know if I showed you the netherwort farm. I might have made that without recording. Yeah, I think I did. So basically, we're just going to do this with all these carrots and make sure it starts, and then that's a good amount for now. We're gonna need potatoes in the future. Actually, melons are horrible. The only reason I have them is because of the fact that they are very good, fairly good, actually, not really good, but they, glistening melons are we're gonna need for the future in the artisan pea, so that's basically what I am doing with them. So, yeah, I'll be the person to have glistening melons. So, yeah, we got 32 to go make glycerin. And I'm gonna grab some sugar from down here because I have an abundant of it. We have a lot of sugar, actually. Just gonna throw something. Don't want that. Why do I have all this junk in my inventory? I need this. Just in case I die. Or fall into something. Or need to jump high. Oh, JT was on. Didn't know that. Well, obviously I take a stop at my house real quick on our way up. So, let's get over here. So that project we're gonna postpone until next episode because I gotta focus on my shop right now. I don't even think anyone's gone to it, but whatever. Actually, we're gonna stock up on our shop. Oh. Hi. Need that. Let's see what we don't need. Gunpowder. No, we actually need gunpowder. Oh my gosh, yes. If you're wondering what texture pack I'm using Faithful right now. It's like my favorite. Put that up there. Up there, right there, in here. Nope, we don't want that one. Hate that. Want this, want this, want this, don't want this. Right now, anyways, I'm gonna need that for another day. And right here, right, yeah, perfect. And we're gonna go down, all the way down here, and grab some of this netherwort, because we're gonna need this in our shop. Die. I want experience and not so much the food. Aha. And at the end of this, I'm gonna try to get a good pickaxe. I mean, a fishing rod, because I'm gonna want a fishing rod in the future, and I'm gonna see how good we can get it. I'm not sure what luck it is. I know what luck is the and lure do. Like, they make fish spawn rate. I just don't know which one is better for looting and which one's not. I think lure is better for, I'm pretty sure just because of the name, lure is better for like fish and stuff, because a lure, that's what lures do. It lures in the fish, and you catch a lot more fish. I'm pretty sure that one. And then Luck of the Sea, I'm pretty sure is more loot, like gem and books and all that stuff. I just don't know which exactly. I'm gonna have to look up on the wiki. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get Luck of the Sea, I'm guessing. They need to. Maybe I should just. I don't know. I'll ask Seth if I should do that. Put sugarcane all around the edge. Because, I mean, that's something I want to do. Look at that. Art City sign. Looks pretty good with right there now. I mean, bow. Ooh. Who's this? They need to put a sign here. That's probably gonna get taken. Ooh. I see a name tag over there. Too longer distance. I'm pretty sure it's JT. Oh, yeah, it is. He's in Seth's superstore. Sneak up on him. Haha. Oh. Hope I didn't ruin any flowers. Hey. Actually, I should probably plant these flowers back. Anyways, let's go along here. Is he following me? Yep. Run! We must run! Ah! And stock up on our shop. Nothing, like always. Sugar. Here. 32. And redstone, spider eye, oh, sugar, they need seriously energy, seriously, over here. I'm here. Okay. Over here. This glowstone gunpowder. Gas tier. And let's just make a whole bunch. That's not a lot. I do hope no one steals this. It's gonna cost all my gold. I just used all my gold on 18 blistering melons. Dang it. Actually, let's throw this out. I don't really need any attacks. I'll put that there. Okay. Now we just need to go, sorry everyone, over here and get the, look at this spawn area, it looks so good. I don't really know how they did this. This is gonna probably take forever. And I love the craft table right there. Let's see what they have. Oh, they do. Why would they do that? That's doesn't look amazing, I guess. This place is laggy. Actually, no. I mean, I'm running over 60 because, of course. But I mean, just dropping my frames a little bit. That's just because I'm recording. Let's see. Oh. Three. So, glycerin melons right here. Here and then another wart. How much should we do first? 60. Like that. $32 for like a diamond? Let's do that. Nether wart. $32 equals $1. There we go. And then we have this right here. Pufferfish. You know what? Let's go get our pufferfish real quick. That's what we'll do. That puffer looks fish actually looks creepy. Just saying. Look at it. It just looks really creepy. It's creeping me out. Almost ate it. Dang it. I've got like overstocked bread. I should make a food store too. I can't believe I didn't get it out earlier. I should do two pufferfish for a diamond. Even though that's super expensive, I probably wouldn't do it, but yeah. Just saying. I mean, if I needed, I would do it if I needed to make a potion, which is underwater breathing. Yes, I would totally do it. Not three, because pufferfish are super hard to get. Okay, so. Pufferfish. $2 equals $1 GB. No, why? $1 GB. There we go. And then we have water glass bottles. I'm pretty sure I have. Yeah, there they are. Stop. There we go. Actually, no. Just click here. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, that makes more sense. One gold ingot. We're completely gonna be. Oh, not stocked up 100%. Dang it. Sure, redstone. We got two glowstone and then gunpowder. We'll do the seven. There you go. Okay. Gun. Now, sir. I'm pretty sure that's how you spell it. Seven equals one. No. One D slash one. GB. One. Yeah, sorry, everyone. It's, I knew I was spelling it wrong. There we go. And, yeah. So, hopefully, everyone will come to my shop now. I need more guests here, so I need more this. But, yeah, I think this shop will do well in the future, long term. I should get good stuff. I mean, who's gonna want to go, oh, they took that shop down. No kidding. That was outrageous. My shop is open. Just say XD. Okay, so I'll see you back at my house, everyone. Okay, everyone, I am back. Unfortunately, as soon as I got here, it started raining, so, you know, rain. Yikes. Let's go up here. Yeah, I hate rain. So annoying. We're gonna try to, start fishing now. And, yeah. Put that in there. Ooh, I have four! Yes, I forgot! I need to sell those. Guest here. Right there. Nope. Need that. Put that there. Two. Ooh. I need lapis. I hope I have some up here. Yep, I do. Where is it? Six. Here's some wood. That's more than enough. There we go. Unbreaking, no. What's I'm gonna see if it's my texture pack is not making it work. Nope, it's not. I didn't fix it. Dang it. I'll just enchant this one. Just in case. Dang it. Actually, I need that. Wow, that gave me a lot. Why? I need a fishing rod with luck of the sea at least. Why? That does not make any sense. Okay, whatever. We'll just have to go with it. Just do normal fishing for now. Let's get down here. Okay. Oh yeah, I got this exchange at least. There we go. I'll keep the meat just in case. Okay, everyone, I've got a surprise. I'll be right back. Okay, everyone, I am back, and as you can see, I have turned shaders on. I'm just a test to see if you guys want it. Please tell me if you want it in the comments. I do not get the best. Like I go down sometimes like 50, but. Yeah, there, I went to 57, which is not horrible. I turned rain off for this just because I don't want it to go down to like 50 all the time. So basically, we're just gonna be fishing in like shaders and see how you guys like it. It's not the best shaders, but I like it, so that's all that really matters, anyways. And if you guys, this is just a test because I want to see if you guys want me to do more shaders. So basically, we're just gonna see how. If, what it's, yeah, anyways. Come on, fish. I hope I get like an enchantment book or a better fishing rod first try. There we go. Fish coming. Nope, just normal fish. That's fine. Oops, just got Skype messaged. Oh, fish. Salmon. In the art so far, I've only gotten one saddle from this, and that's all I got besides fish. Which was that I like got a lot of puppet fish, but so oh. Sorry, I don't know if you can see it, but someone's asking me to make it post the intro that I made the person, this other YouTuber, on my YouTube channel. Anyways, I'll do that later. Come on. Fish, come on, I want something good. See, I kind of dropped a little bit there. Yeah, I don't want to drop, but anyways, I like the reflection in everything. Oh, is that a bug? Oh, it doesn't reflection when you zoom in. That's weird. Anyways, there's a reflection right there and stuff. Come on, fish. This takes forever. Ah. Last time, if I don't get a fish, I'm just quitting this for now. I don't get. No, I don't want a fish. I want something good. I want some loot. No, I'll test the theory, see if it really does really affect where you cast it. I'm gonna cast it right here up shallow, see if I get something good out of that. Which is weird as it's like dropping particles all over here. Come on. Something, get on the line. I like how it's like bubbling. It's going up and down, up and down. Yep. I'm done. Anyways, we're gonna come and check over here for now. And, for some reason, it's like bugs me out and stuff. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. Tell me if you like the shaders. That's weird. See, it kind of bugs it. I don't know.